Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stay.
You can barely breathe when you're with him. You meet and neither one of you even know what hit him. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get him. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at him. You swore you'd never hit him, never do nothing to hurt him. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit him. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit him, throw him down, pin him. So lost in the moments when you're in him. It's the rage that the culprit controls you both. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess that they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me. When it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back. It wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away. I'ma tie it to the bed and set this house on fire.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a
recipe. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. Cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapsed, CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. Too up to back down, but I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks.
I'm
now
not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer. But they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this roof like my daughter. And raise it. You couldn't lift a single single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand. Take a stand.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Only Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Marshall, we've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back, back, back again. Shady's back, tell a friend. Guess who's back, guess who's back. Guess who's back, guess who's back. Guess who's back, guess who's back. Guess who's back,
I've created a monster, cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady, I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me
mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicated. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Debbie! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me, well I'm back, na 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 na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that says, you don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listens to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me.
Not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.
And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You just want the shot.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rat profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This liggity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rap hack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic. I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F
rap bombs. Feel my wrath of attack rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Ren, Yella, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol Hall of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off of planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. You Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fad said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
I'm a
you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is pick a shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with die. Don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. These skills brung me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice, still chunky but funky. But in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Thank you.
If you had one shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's at these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. We move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
My life. My own words, I guess. Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song. The song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
I keep having this dream, I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that, you always say this is the last time, but you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no, stop it. Goes in the pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture, this'll keep you safe, daddy, take it with ya. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them, for it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
60,000 people all jumping out their seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me, help mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden, how did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy, you told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad, and now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin, it says number one dad. That's all I wanted, I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point, fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad, you made your choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want, they want you, Marshall. They keep screaming your name, it's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill, yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it, yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause, all this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die Shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes, the plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock's ringing, there's birds singing, it's ringing, Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say,
when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
Shadow, wanna jump up in my Lamborghini. now, ready to attack now. Pulling the parking lot slow with the lockdown. Convicts got the whole thing packed now. Step in the club, the boys robe intact now. I feel it, stone and crack now. Ooh, I see it's all at back now. I'ma call them, then I put the mat down. Money no problem, pocket full of that now. That I feel you creeping, I can see it from my shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini Gallardo. Maybe go to my place and just kick it like Tybo. And possibly then you're over. Look back and watch me smack that.
Cat claws, the way she climbs up and down them poles, looking like one of them pretty cat dolls. Turn on all my woody back through my drawers. Steps off stage, didn't think I saw. Creeps up behind me and she's like, yeah. I'm like, I know, let's cut to the chase. No time to waste, back to my place. Bust from the club to the cribs like a mile away. I'm more like a paddler, shall I say. And plus I got a pal if he gallows game. In fact, he's the one singing the song that's playing.
Hey, girl! I feel you creeping, I can see it from my shadow. My shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini.
I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy, crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. And wanting my cake and eat it too. And wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause
I'm friends with the monster.
Of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring. Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you want? There's no wonder if you're losing your mind the way it wanders.
I think it would wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren. Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
friends with
the
monster. The son of my bed.
Call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I'll walk amongst you, a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed, and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets spilled, and I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track. Give every kid who got played that pump the feeling and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the trap. Turn nothing into something, still can make that. Straw in the gold, jump, I will spin. Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts. I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends
with
the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed.
Get along.
Whitney, Nate, hit me.
Till the roof comes off,
can't check my mouth till the smoke clears out and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones fell out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out. Can't check my mouth till the smoke clears out and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones fell out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'll have to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at 'em. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out. Can't check my mouth till the smoke clears out and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bones fall out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out. Can't check my mouth till the smoke clears out and my eyes. I'ma rip this shit till my bones fall out.
I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, sets you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, it tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you like knock, knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been, head is spinning. This medicine screaming, nick, 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 let us in. It nick, nick, like a solid ball. Let your Allen pole bedridden, should have been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, sneak my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant. Manure, hell, I'm in Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again. Volkswagen, tailspin, bucket matches my pale skin. Mailwind, went from Hellman's and being rail thin for Airfish. Scribble Jam, Rap Olympics, 97, Freak Nick, how can I be down mean? Bazaar in Florida, Bruce Room, slept on the Florida motel then. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah, and I got it stamped like a postcard, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them when they get beat with the venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them when they get beat with the. I said knock knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pip-pip pellets in the felt pin. Cock fuck around and catch a hot one. It's evident I'm not done. Vic Venom is the thought spun. Like a weapon, you're discarding them. Held against your will like a hubcap or a mud flap. Beat strangler, attack. So this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track. Like what's her name's at the wheel, Dana Kirkpatrick. Threw the car in the reverse at the Indian nut crash in India. The back of the just mangled steel. My Mustang and the Jeep wrangle the grill with the front smashed. Much as my rear fender assassin. Slim be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably
kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the venom.
Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get beat with the
venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get beat with the. I said knock knock, let the devil in. Alien, it Elliot, phone home, ain't no telling when this chokehold on this game will end. I'm loco, became a symbiote, so my fangs are in your throat, ho. You're snake bitten with my
venom.
With the ballpoint venom, gun cock, bump stock, double lock, buckshot, tie up a ugger rot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young jock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock. Why the fuck not? You only get one shot. Ate shit till I can't taste it, chased it with stray liquor, then bathed in it, then drank till I faint and awake with a headache, and I take anything in rectangular shape, then I wait to face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible. I latch onto you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too, cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up on, I'm responsible for you, the arson fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mama's losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me
Venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get beat with the
venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum, not going with 'em. Never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em. They ain't gonna know what hit 'em
when they get beat with the.
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. World we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up as daddy that he had to see, daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that upper lip up, little lady, I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block, and your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it, and I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and
dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a bullet buck, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to you and make him eat every carrot. Don't do with that.
Full of open Bibles, I think about more than I forget. But I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat. And these niggas know I lay them down, make your bed. Bitches try to kick me while I'm down, I break your leg. Money outweighing problems on a triple beam. I'm sticking to the script, you niggas skipping scenes. Be good or be good at it. Fucking right, I got my gun, semi-automatic. Yeah, put the dick in their mouth, so I guess it's fuck what they say. I'm high as a bitch, up, up in the way, man. I'll come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination. It's the chief code, it's Weezy, motherfucker, blood gang, and I'm in bleed mode. All about my dope, but I don't even check the peephole. So you could keep knocking, but won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt. That's right,
it don't
hurt. I don't need you
no more.
Don't wanna see you
no more.
Huh, bitch, you
get no love. You show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around goes around.
Than I had been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick from the shit. Now stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Caution to the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the fuck would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies before I eat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers off stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need him? Snap the mic from him, bitch. I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, the rap was tight, but I'm finished with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go
back to the lab tonight and scribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write new ones. But I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I rip the stage and tear it in half tonight. It's an adrenaline rush, you feel the bass thump on the place all the way to the parking lot, fellow. Set fire to the mic and ignite the crowd. You can see the sparks from hot metal. Cold hearted from the devil, guarded the game I soul started in rock, fellow. But I'm not even in my harshest, you can still get roasted. Cause Marsh is now mellow till I'm top, pulling from the top. I'm not gonna stop, I'm standing on my monopoly board. That means I'm on top of my game and it don't stop till my hip don't hop anymore. When you're so good that you can't say, cause it ain't even cool for you to sound cocky anymore. People just get sick cause you spit, these fools can't drool or dribble or drop anymore. And you can never break my stride, you never slow the momentum at any moment I'm about to blow. You never take my pride, killing the flow. Slow venom in the opponent is getting no mercy, mark my words, ain't letting up, relentless, I smell blood. I don't give a fuck, keep giving them hell. Where was you when I fell and needed help up? You get no love.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't hurt.
Anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Ruckus too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. Still ain't call a row, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way, I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Call and write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. Been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drink a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit. I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out? But I just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. And she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
Ugh, you're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like Zacardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Brain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shades and his bitch. I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia. ADHD, hydroxy cut. Pass the kibasi. In AA with an AK, melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A, H A, H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor.
So many things.
them off. It's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall, pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on a guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those
blockbusters. Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
Vacation plans, I'm on point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some motherfucking finger. Prostate exam, damn. How can I have all these fans that perspire like a liar's pants? I'm on fire and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Trigger happy, pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats. Evil that means take a backseat, take a back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips, you better got a half eat Cheeto.
Oh, what the fuck? Mike?
M, is that you? I mean, please, man, I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Fuck.
Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again, nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating. Everything is innovator, renegade him. Hit him, make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer, be killed, I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy or the demon who enemy. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop. Look what I'm planning.
I hope everybody having a good day. Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day. And so on. If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.
All I-
even be my mentor. I can endure no more than man, you remember who you are. It was you who believed in me when everyone was telling you don't sign me. Everyone at the fucking label, let's tell the truth. You risked your career for me, I know it as well as you. Nobody wanted to fuck with a white boy trap crying in this booth. You saved my life, now maybe it's my turn to save yours. But I could never repay you, what you did for me is way more. But I ain't giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Dre, I'm dying, I need you, come back for fuck's sake.
Still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, cold room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, Mike smoke. Went through friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death, but where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you bout to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil Cracker Jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags, and as I'm leaving I guarantee they'll scream Dre don't leave us like that, man, cause
I'm about to lose my
to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, looking through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get, just stay true.
Every everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man, you should be a comedian. God, unfortunately I am, I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down, listen to the tale I'm about to tell. We don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles.
In my shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes just to see what it be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds just to see what we find. Look it through each other's eyes, but don't say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get, just stay true to you. So don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get, just stay true.
But I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit's so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough fact to follow, I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you have to walk a thousand miles.
In my shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes just to see what it be like to feel your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass, laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny like that. Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no thousand miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's trade shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine. Inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags, or sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad to show up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edna always told me, keep making that face, it'll get stuck like that. Meanwhile, I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that, till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign, pulled at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description, cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet
in my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, let's straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes, but don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Yeah. composer who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If something ever does pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That chopping, I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say Haley's name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this went way beyond some Jay-Z and Nas. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I got in it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. And that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrate told me stay out, this just wasn't my beef. So I did, I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth. While he's all over TV, now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, it, I understand this is business, and this here just isn't none of my business. But still knowing that it could pop off at any minute. To be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. But now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, it just gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You call names and you ain't just rapping. We actually tried to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre had sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and asked him not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him until Josh started gapping. In magazines how we stabbed him. If 50 smash him, mash on him, let him have it. Meanwhile, my attention's pulled in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who answers phone to this desk has an obsession for me and thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. But now he's the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. If that other sucker could get it too. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think that we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mine. We still have soldiers that's on the front line. He's willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. Or maybe shout him out and a rapper up in the chorus to show him we love him back and let him know how important it is to have Runyon Avenue soldiers up in our corners. The loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. But I ain't trying to have none of my people heard or murdered. It ain't worth it, I can't think of a perfect way to word it. Did it just say that I love y'all too much to see the verdict? I'll walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all can quit popping off at your jaws with a knocking. Cause frankly I'm sick of talking, I'm not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience.
like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing to see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child, and what bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out, 'cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants through rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go. With gangsters in the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie, only this lonely, 'cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess worlds are remote. They can be great, or they can degrade, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the f*** did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing s***. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all wanna turn it to to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a menace, this doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the f*** can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of s*** too, Guerrera. That was a bitch that hit you. Can it load a for you and do? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us. They wanna get one 'cause they think this is cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course it's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's to paint it, how we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing except for a dream and a rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's never been through shit in their lives, do they sit and they cry at night wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you but with a in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, 'cause we consider these minutes golden. And maybe they'll admit it when we're gone. Just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs, and we can
but you're acting like it's down now. You know you're acting like it's down now. You know but you're acting like it's down now. You know you're acting like it's down now. I tear the club up, folks, yo. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know but you're acting like it's down now.
Now, man, I say I'm running, running, cause I'm in control. Hitting out again to see a couple shots of Patron. How you feeling, aight? I get your eyes a kite. Party poppin', shawty says she coming with me tonight. I ain't self-delaying it, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bobbing my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my man. You front, you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm city, cause I want you to trip. Yeah, I be on that. You should see when I'm stunting. I flash the stones to be rotten. Push the bits in me rolling. You can tell that I'm just doing my thing. You know the units, the gang. I got my crime and shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. I paid a lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal. It's nothing but some cash. Let's go.
You know they acting like it down now. I tear the club off, folks, yo. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know but you acting like it down now. You know they acting like it down now. I tear the club off, folks, yo. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know but you acting like it down now.
When me and Chip got together to do this music, the more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. It's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis is soon nemesis. Same for him, it's just media. See the image, just images. It's no gimmicks, it's blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl, and we all get involved in it. We should all get a merit. It's most beef we inherit and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the facts and it's over. But tonight, we ain't coming here to beef with nobody. We came to party. Thanks, Cash is a Mr. Ferrari. So it's shady at the mizad. Back in that ass, you was asked. Come this on, what kind of possession is that?
You know, you know you're acting like you don't know. I tear the club up, folks, yo. This love is gon' bring more dough. You know but you're acting like you don't know. I said you know you're acting like you don't know. I tear the club up, folks, yo. This love is gon' bring more dough. You know but you're acting like you don't know.
When the ricochet cash is wicked weight. Throw what they gon' say, similar to JFK. OC, come and test my weight. I'ma ride it to the death. Do you rep that way? Forever, I'ma be a shady 7-4 gangster. Homie, I survive everything you got in that. I thrive off the danger. Jumping it all beat, you keep talking. Now the squad call me.
Enough holding back the steam and little for Dapper Don, Kappa Queens, mixed in with Cassius Cream. Started off with half a dream, developed into what you see. Telling ain't my cup of tea, can't tell I'm G. I'm when I'm at it, start static and shattered. I'm a walking chick magnet, spit it high, live it all the way to the limit. And I'm always on my pivot for my digits, you dig it?
We run it, you know
they're
acting like you don't know. I tear the club off, folks, yo. This flow is gon' bring more dough. But you're acting like it down now. You know you're acting like it down now. I tear the club up, folks, yo. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know but you're acting like it down now.